claimed there by Backstrom. He and Oshie play through center. This will dribble to the doorstep where Elliott pelts it away. A snap shot, score! Ovechkin taking advantage of the turnover.
A big-time miscue by Elliott. He should have left it for the defenseman. Instead, he tries to go up to the winger, and it falls right into the hands off the wall to Alex Ovechkin. In 30 games against the Flyers when he plays in Philadelphia, only Yager and Lemieux have scored more against the Flyers playing at home, and that is a scorcher. He had so much time. There's the miscue. Should have left it for Couturier, and there is the dart.